Field now, how good do you feel?
Well, a fun day today. They have everybody out on the field like this and have a chance to watch them, having the positional players join the pitchers. It's a day that everybody was excited to see take place. Everything went smoothly, so it's a great feeling.
There's so much expectations from the outside on this team. You think it'll be easy for them to just put that aside and play ball and not listen to the hype?
I think so. I think Jim Leland's a master at that. He really handles the club well with his coaching staff. I think he'll make sure that they have the proper focus. So I think they'll be able to take care of business. They realize the importance of that. So a lot of true professionals, not only talented individuals, but true professionals. And that goes a long way towards taking care of that type of situation.
Jim talked about that this morning, about how important the fundamentals are. Do you think with good teams that the average fan overlooks how well they play fundamentally because they just see the talent?
I think at times they can be the fun. The situation. I think in our case, though, with these type of guys, they will do the fundamentals. They'll give themselves up. They'll do the things that are necessary when it's necessary in order to win a ball game. But I do think that sometimes people get past that because when you're a champion, you win one-run ball games. And doing that means executing at the right times, defensively, offensively, pitching-wise.